The Tories say we can't afford a fairer society. What a lot of hullo. A lot of the Tory noise this election has been about who's fit to be Prime Minister, which, coming from a party that's chosen Boris Johnson as its leader, strikes me as a bit of an own goal. To say Boris Johnson lacks a moral compass is like saying that the Flat Earth Society lacks an actual compass. But you don't need me to tell you that. The fact that Boris Johnson is motivated exclusively by venal self-interest and a grotesque sense of personal entitlement isn't just my opinion. Two recent Tory prime ministers and most of his own family have said much the same thing. But what of Jeremy Corbyn? Well, I don't know Jeremy Corbyn. I know that most of the press say that he's the devil incarnate, but then they've said that about every Labour leader since ever. The last Labour leader actually was Jewish, so they spent the entire election saying he was only pretending to eat a bacon sandwich. But enough of personalities. Elections should be about principles, not personalities. I didn't vote for Ed Miliband, or Gordon Brown, or Tony Blair, or Neil Kinnock even, who I'm proud to call a friend. I voted Labour, and I still do. I vote for a caring and inclusive society that values every person equally, not one that unashamedly favours the interests of a wealthy minority over the well-being of all. And before the Daily Mail pointed out, yes, I know I'm one of that wealthy minority, and that's another reason I vote Labour. I don't want to live in such an unequal society, where tens of thousands of children will spend Christmas without a home, where more and more families are going to food banks, which is why I vote for people to have better wages, better jobs, for an NHS safe from the grasping hands of Donald Trump, for the future of our planet, for an end to schools having to send begging letters to parents for money, for an end to a decade of horrible, cruel austerity, for which the current Tory leader apparently bears no responsibility, as with literally everything else he's ever said or done. So yeah, I've always voted Labour and I will vote Labour again on Thursday the 12th of December. The Tories say we can't afford a fairer society. What a lot of Boris.